so well once I pluck those eyes out.
Hey!
Thank you.
What is this? A note? It seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them.
What do you see?
This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind.
Damn coward! You won't escape! Ha! Won't outrun me! Pissing yourself, mate? Stand and fight, you worm! There! Gutless coward! Going to rip your guts out!
lucky piece of dung.
I wonder where this leads. magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. Excellent. The shards work. Perhaps I can use some more.
Eyes open. Think we've got unwanted guests.
Professor! Where is... Not yet!
Damn you!
Oh, shit! I can't breathe! Wait, what?
Yalla!
fate calls.
Here! Turn and face me! There! Stand and fight, you worm! Ha!
escape.
من الأفضل أن أتسكع بالجوار.
What is happening to our fair city?
Can't fool me! That's the outlaw! Guard, get over here! You don't show your face! Call out the Shorta! Best patrol! This is the criminal Mystique! Hurry!
Which way?
The coppers! Fleeing that way!
Where are you, thief?
Hold on!
Hey! Killer! It's just killed someone!
Tabban, I need to flee. I need to get rid of these. Better keep a low profile.
Mine!
This door will be the death of me.
What are you gawking at?
You sound like someone in need of help.
I will take it when I can.
Then I shall offer it. What is the problem?
This house belonged to my mother before she passed away. It holds an object of great value. A treasure, you might say.
A treasure?
Ha! Suddenly he's all ears!
Treasure intrigues me, but it does not rule my heart, nor my ears.
Anyway, unless I find a way inside, the treasure is lost forever.
As a child, I was quite the treasure hunter. Now is as good a time as any to renew that interest.
For a fee? So be it. After the job is complete.
Where exactly will I find this treasure?
My mother, a potter by trade, hid it inside a blue lusterware amphora.
Lusterware? That is a treasure in itself.
After her death, my grief was great, and I could not bring myself to enter the house and claim my birthright. Now I return only to find the place has sunk. Please, bring me what is mine.
Your birthright shall be restored. Has not damaged the treasure.
Have you found the amphora yet?
Here is the amphora. No way to open it other than to break it. Whatever it contains must be of great value. So much for your mother's fine work. And since when was a lump of copper considered a great treasure?
Your ignorance betrays you. With this copper, I will make 100 lusterware vases. Now, here is your fee. And a little extra for not running off with my treasure when you had the chance.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.